always known one another, and that we could not only evoke but conjure a place of our own, and that everywhere that has ever existed, it was all in service of our dream. Now please, hear what I hear. Die out. And now I cry for all that is beautiful.